Magpakamatay tungod sa utang. Kung ikaw tong tipong tao, you're watching this video right now, tapos naghuna-huna ka na magpakamatay tungod sa imong utang, please lang ayaw buhata. No? So, the reason why na gihimo naman yung video na ni, it's because we have been receiving some messages, private messages, na nalisod ang ilang negosyo, na sila giutangan, personal ba, or business loans, and then naabot sa point na dili na sila kabayad, mauna, nahuna-hunaan nila magpakamatay na lang ang ilang nahuna-hunaan na solusyon. And please lang, if you're thinking of doing that, don't do it. Ayaw jud siya himua. You're doing more damage than good. Now, I understand na lisod siya to begin with, but remember that there is always a way, and kwarta lang na siya, mas importante ang imuhang kinabuhi, no? Kaysa kwarta na imuhang yutangan. Yes, naa kay responsibility na bayaran nimo siya. Whatever to yung nasabutan, kailangan gyapon nimo i-settle. But there are a lot of solutions besides what you're thinking right now, no? So inani lang, three things na basig and hopefully makatabang siya sa inyo how to address that problem. Number one is negotiate with your creditor. Na may uban sa tuwan na naulaw ta na makipagstorya sa ito ang giutangan nato. So, if that's the case, kailangan sa ka mag-negotiate sila kung unsa na minahitabo sa imong sitwasyon. Right? Labaw na kung naa kay history or historical data na okay imong pangbayad before, pero karon nalisod lang siya because of whatever challenges. So, that's a good reason for you to try and negotiate with your creditor. Second way is wala jud tay choice, guys, kundi to increase your income. Kapila nang usay balik-balik no, increase your income jud. So regardless man gud kung unsay gisabutan, pwede mag-change ang yung payment terms sa kung whatever yung interest gisabutan before, usbon ninyo siya, but kailangan gapon ka magkaroon og source of income para partly katong extra income nimo mo tuong imong pambayad dito. Bahala na medyo madugay-dugayan nimo bayad ang imong utang as long as naana kay plano with that person, and then it can help you kay naa kay supplementary income na imong madawat na pambayad nimo sa ilaha. Okay? And pag once ma-impas na, then mahulog ka na is katong extra income nimo savings ta siya. Gets? Ikatulo is you can also talk to a person na niagi na sa kaniimong ginaagihan karon. If you know that person, try to call them, manguta na sila kung unsa ilang gihimo before na nakatabang sa ilaha para makaahon sila sa kana ng problema. Okay, so those are the three things. But obviously, there are a lot of ways pa, no, na maybe wala na to siya na-discuss kanina video. So that is why the question of the day is, unsa ba ang imuang masuggest to address this problem para mabayaran ang utang, dili magpakamatay? Okay, so let us know your thoughts in the comment section.